WINTouch is a new, innovative, and easy-to-use smartphone application that simplifies RADWIN's subscriber unit installation process. WINTouch enables automatic selection of the best available station, automated antenna alignment, and link quality verification. The WINTouch application can be downloaded from Android and iOS application stores. To initiate installation, first define a new project, and then follow the application instructions. A project contains subscriber unit installation work orders. Once defined, you're ready to start installation. The product includes a subscriber unit, mounting kit, and PoE. Remove the subscriber unit and accessories from the box. Install the mount using the worm drive clamps and then connect the grounding cable. Open the project, define a new work order, and then start alignment. Work orders can be defined in advance or on spot at the installation site. Scan the QR code located on the rear side of the subscriber unit. Connect the subscriber unit to the mount and lock it halfway before connecting the PoE cable. Before tightening the plastic strip on the PoE cable, assure the cable is flexible enough to carry out the alignment process. WINTouch will automatically connect via Wi-Fi to the unit and upload the alignment configuration. WINTouch selects the default subscriber unit frequency band for installation, but this can be changed from the drop-down menu. Select the frequencies of the target base stations. Note that the selected frequency band and channels will serve as default values for all installations allocated to this project. Align the subscriber unit horizontally to initiate the alignment process. Upon aligning the subscriber unit, WINTouch will indicate the scanned area and the detected base stations. Scanning is carried out on different elevation levels, indicated by 3 scanning rings. Once the best HBS is detected, proceed with the alignment process by moving the cursor to the best HBS location, indicated in blue. You do have the option to select one of the other detected base stations from the available sectors tab when needed. When facing the target base station, fine-tune the alignment by scanning the displayed area and then move the cursor to the location with the best RSS value, indicated in blue. Before testing the link throughput, lock and secure the radio device using a 5mm Allen key. WINTouch measures both the uplink and downlink throughput. When the measurements are concluded, choose the Complete button to generate an installation report. If required, realignment can be carried out via the Realign tab. The report summarizes installation process data and can be sent via email to colleagues and peers. Designed to intuitively simplify and speed up the installation process, WINTouch is the ultimate application tool for in-field technicians.